Today morning, panic ensued at Hotel B Plus in Barara City suburb as police raided it to recover the body of an Indian national.
In Barara, has today registered the case of sudden death of a one Mr. Prasad, an Indian by nationality, who died in one of their rooms, that is in a guest house called B Plus, that is located in Chenyi, in Kakoba Division, along the Boremba Road. And on that note, a death inquiry file has been opened to ascertain exactly the cause of his death.
Initially, locals linked the sudden death of Mr. Narasimha Prasad to use of a yet-to-be-identified drug during sexual intercourse with an escort.
Allegations are baseless because the door was broken. The man was found in the bathroom, dead. If the door was open, you would say the woman ran away, but the door was closed and was broken. So I don't think that one is the real truth. But police is investigating. Police will come out with the truth.
Preliminary investigations revealed different names of the deceased as Fancha Analasim.
That he was probably engaged in some other things that we are not sure of. But as I have told you, we are waiting for the postmortem report to confirm the cause of his death. Because according to the management of the guest house, he didn't have any guests coming in or out, so he was there alone. So we cannot say he was engaged in other things. That we'll wait for the postmortem report to confirm what caused his death.
At B Plus Lodge, tensions were still high.
An Indian called Fancha Analizima, 70 years of age, had come to Mbarara with a friend, and that friend slept in another hotel in Ajip. For him, he slept there. Then when his friend called, the man was not speaking. He continued calling, the man was speaking. In the morning, he continued calling, the man was not speaking, until he went to the hotel, and when they opened the door where he was, by the way, they broke the door, they found the man dead.
It is said the body has been transferred to Kampala for a post-mortem. Report by Halson Kagure for the news in Mbarara.